and stopped. The help was immediate, and they escorted her off the floor. She looked a little disoriented. They asked her to sit in a wheelchair. She said no. Her coach asked her if she was okay. She said yes. He said, how about just one vault? She said, no, I'm doing two. And there is her very upset sister, wondering what was going on. And when the team warmed up for the vault, suddenly Ellie reappeared and did her two vaults and looked pretty good doing it. It's one of those situations where you wondered, what is she going to feel like the next day and the day after? Well, here she is in the women's team final, competing for Great Britain. And by the way, that vault helped her team qualify.
And she tweeted, grateful for the opportunity today, ready to bring out our lion hearts tonight. So this is the pass where all that badness happens in qualifying. Really good.
What guts.
I'd want her on my team.
Ellie Downey of Team Great Britain.